C and K make the same sound. K. How do you know which one to spell?
K, K, K.
K, K, K.
C is a cuddly letter, so it always comes first. As in cat and cute. K is a kicking letter. K goes at the end of words, as in pink and weak. But K does come first sometimes. Use K in front of I, Y, or E, as in king and key. Remember, C comes at the beginning of words. K comes at the end of words. Use K in front of I, Y, or E.
Ooh, ah, ooh, ooh, ah.